Yeah, I was up and ready at 5:45 in the morning, man. I just got up, ate me some oatmeal, banana, and just kind of hanging out, unloaded the bikes, and you know, they were all ready to go. You know, after Loretta's, I had a little breakdown of Loretta's, and just realized that, you know, hey, I want to do this again. And right before Loretta's, 2 weeks before Loretta's, I got released from a doctor out of Oklahoma, Dr. O'Brien.
Thanks. Hold that back on up a little bit.
Get on your bike and get up there, then.
Well, this line's not moving.
Get on your bike and get out of the way, dude.
Dude, I'm getting on my bike. You're the one moved up in front.
Definitely in the motocross industry, you know, it's all talk and stuff. And, you know, that was one of the reasons I didn't come to you guys or, you know, anybody, Moto Playground or, you know, anybody else out there and be like, hey, look, I'm back on the bike, you know, I'm riding awesome. I just wanted to keep it, you know, under the gun and just come back and, you know, kind of just have fun, man. And I was like almost complete two bike lengths behind everybody, you know, out of the hole. And amazingly, I stuck to the inside and missed, you know, the pile up. For sure, you got to get out front and get this stuff, you know, done right away, and then you can sit on back in and cruise.
All night because I went around the bike.
Get at your damn bike. I'm gonna go around it.